Unfortunately, many other military members and former military members did not receive the same support that I did. I would like to shine some light on a number today. That number is 22. 22 veterans a day are taking their own life in the United States, with the biggest group at risk being veterans of the Vietnam era. This is 22 veterans each day who are dealing with homelessness, veterans who are too disabled to find work, or are struggling with their mental health, who do not feel like they have any support, so they decide to make the most permanent decision. Now, there are companies that are trying to combat this. 22 a day till Valhalla, Mission 22, or the Military Veteran Project. But what can you do to help? You've already done it. I'm not gonna stand up here all day and tell you to send care package to every single veteran you know. But the easiest thing that you can do is show your support, like you did for me. Thank a veteran.